A man accused of killing his girlfriend's baby was back in a Salinas courtroom this afternoon. Diego Burgos faces two murder charges for the death of a 10-month-old boy in September. Action News reporter May Chow is live in Salinas with more on the story.
Aaron, that's right. 20-year-old Burgos facing two counts of murder for his preliminary hearing. Prosecutors tried to paint a picture of a man who was abusive and angry and intentionally and repeatedly hurt a baby boy. Now, prosecution called two witnesses to the stand who testified about the baby's injuries to his skull and body, as well as interviews they had with Burgos's girlfriend, one of which was about the defendant allegedly being angry with the baby and blaming the little boy for his girlfriend, the victim's mother, miscarrying their child. The prosecution said the victim's mother took pictures of the injuries and bruises that appeared after Burgos took care of the baby. The defense, however, said the mom took pictures but did not take actions, since she never reported her suspicions of child abuse to police or child welfare.
I think that the prosecution in this case is very far-fetched. I think it's stretching it quite a bit, and I don't believe they're going to be able to connect the dots on this one.
The defense asked the judge today to drop the murder charges based on evidence which they say is scant and pure speculation. The prosecution, meantime, say the evidence will show that the baby died from blunt force trauma to his head caused by injuries from Burgos. And they're going to set out to prove that Burgos had the motive, the access, and capability to injure. Now, if Burgos is convicted, he could face 40 years to life in prison. Aaron.
All right. Thank you, May. Burgos is scheduled to be back in court for a preliminary hearing on January 16th.